Everybody, welcome back to another Guitar Tone Patch featured artist upload. Today's featured guitar tone is going to be Lynyrd Skynyrd, Sweet Home Alabama. That is an iconic song, and everyone and their brother and sister have heard it before. They know how to play it in some form or fashion. And pretty much anyone can have that tone. If you have a good Telecaster or Stratocaster, single coil at the bridge, and you can get that tone. These are my settings to help you get that tone as close as possible using the Boss E-Band, which has the Boss GT100 effects processor already built into it. So I'm going to get you into the ballpark range of the Sweet Home Alabama guitar tone. Go ahead and lock it in. You can make it better or tweak it, add something else to it, or taper something off. By all means, have fun with it. This is free. It's for you to use, enjoy, or modify, or rename it, whatever you want to do with it. These are my settings that I want to share with you. All right, I'm tuned the standard E. Here's a low E. I'm not claiming to know the song or how to play the song, so don't judge me on what you're hearing. I just want to get you the tone. So, oh, Tony, you're playing it wrong. This doesn't count. Bitch, really? Really, bitch? Honey, listen. So I don't know how to play it. I don't care to know how to play it, but I love that guitar tone, okay? So that's what we're here for, the guitar tone, not the guitar tutorial. So you want to come for me, leave it below. Alright, let's go ahead and begin. We're going to have fun with this tone patch. Okay, let's begin. The amp for this Lynyrd Skynyrd guitar tone patch. I'm going to give you a tone, because not many people have that tone. They just know how to play it. But here's my tone. We're going to go ahead and choose a Marshall. Your old tone, you didn't use a Marshall. You know what? I don't know what he used. I didn't do the research. It sounds really good when I dial it in, as you've already heard in the demo. So just enjoy it. Enjoy it. The gain for this. So there's my Marshall 1959. So use that amp. For the gain, I have it at 23. You're going to see this tone shape up and have fun with it. Okay, level, I have it at 100. Next in the chain, my bass, I have it at 53. Middle, I have mine at 48. We're going to roll through these tones. Treble, I have it at 49. I'm reading my notes. And the presence, I have it at plus, or at 9, rather. All right, let's see how it sounds right now. Yo, Tony, you can't play that song? No, I cannot play that song. I don't do Lynyrd Skynyrd. Alright, let's shape up this tone. Next, we're going to go with the limiter. So I have a limiter, not the compressor. See the bottom right? Let's turn it off. We're going to go with a limiter effect. So on my limiter, I have the threshold at 60. Release, I have it at 20. The tone, I have it at 0. And the effect level, I have it at 25. Before and after, no limiter. With the limiter, turn it on. Sounds good, right? This is going to be a nice, clean rhythm tone for you to have, and it's going to be my Lynyrd Skynyrd tone. So call it Sweet Home Alabama tone or Lynyrd Skynyrd. I call mine Lynyrd Skynyrd. He spells it with that Y. It messes me up. Okay, next in the chain. Overdrive distortion. We have no overdrive distortion. See the bottom right? We're going to keep it off, so we don't need any of that. Noise gate. I'm going to put my noise gate at 50. There it is. I do have EQ for this, so I'm going to use EQ. See the bottom right? We have it on. Let's turn it off. So the EQ low gain is 0. High gain, I have it at 0. And effect level, I have it at 0. And, what was I going to say? Oh yeah, and my EQ right now is currently off. Okay, the low, I'm reading through my notes. Low mid frequency, I have it at 1.0. Low mid Q, I have it at 4. Low mid gain, I have mine at plus 9. High mid frequency, I have mine at 2.5. High mid Q, I have mine at 1. And the high mid gain at 2. Wait till you hear this. The EQ is going to shape up the Leonard Skinner Sweet Home Alabama tone. Again, these are not exact, so don't be coming for me. Oh, Tony, blah, blah. No. You can't do that when these are free. I'm not charging. Just enjoy them. Use them as a template. You want to make them better, please make them better. This is just a template to get you in the ballpark. So those are my little disclaimers. All right, low cut and high cut, I have it at flat. Let's hear before and after. The EQ was off, right? So here's before and after. I can't even play this little song. Alright, that's without the EQ. See what the EQ does right here. Listen. We put it on. That nice and sounds? Also, it helps if you pick towards the bridge. Instead of picking your strings in the middle of the pickups, pluck your strings or pick your strings towards the far end of the bridge. What? I love that tone. Awesome tone right now. Oh look, I'm looking at my notes and we got one more parameter away from wrapping it up for the Leonard Skinner tone. Okay, so real quick, the modulations, these are all my effects. I don't have any effects, so I'll leave that off. Delay, there's no delay. I don't think they were using delay back then. Maybe in the processing they did, but I don't hear any delay, so we're not using any delay. Let's turn the delay off. I'm going to add a reverb. And once we add that reverb, we are done with the Leonard Skinner Sweet Home Alabama. Again, this will sound great with a Telecaster bridge pickup or a Stratocaster bridge pickup. And again, pick your strings as close to the bridge as possible to get that country twang. And then you'll get that tone with this tone patch. All right, so let's add the reverb and we're done. Let's go into the reverb. I'm using a room reverb. Play with your reverbs. You may have a better reverb. By all means, use it. I'm not offending if you change your settings and so forth. Again, these are just parameters to get you in the ballpark. Okay? But no one else is doing it. I'm doing it. Oh! I'll tell you later. Reverb time, I have it at 0.9. Oh, really? What kind of reverb time is that, Tony? Here we go. There we go. So my reverb time, I have it at 0.9 seconds. High cut, I have it at 3.15. And the effect level, I have it at 51. We're going to do before and after, and we are done with the Leonard Skinner Sweet Home Alabama tone. Here it is, without the reverb. Man, that sounds really, really good. All right, let's turn the reverb on. These are my settings, and we're done. Here it is. Check it out. Thank you. And there you go, that is my Leonard Skinner Sweet Home Alabama guitar tone. If you like it, again, any questions, comments, or feedback, or requests, leave them below. Again, these are not exact, but they're as close to the original as I can come up with. I'm very happy with it. I've already locked it in as Leonard Skinner. But if you want to tweak it, make it better, add more of this, add less of this, play with it. But these tones sound really, really good. So thanks so much for watching. Please hit subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you'll know when I upload videos all the time. And real quick, I got a few more tone videos to upload. And then we're going to wrap up the George Lynch REH video guitar lessons. And then when that is done, we're going to be cranking out nonstop 24/7. Docking, Lynch Mob, docking, Lynch Mob, George Lynch, George Lynch 24/7, maybe. George. Doesn't this tone sound good now? Look. So this is not only your Leonard Skinner Sweet Home Alabama tone, this is an awesome rhythm tone that you can use for anything. All right, that's it. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you folks real soon. Bye.